Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Yelwa, and if you're new to my channel, hello, hello, hello. So nice for you to be here. Anyway, so I'm Yelwa. I do a series of videos about everything and anything, mostly motivational, fashion, beauty, vlogs. I love making videos. To be showing you guys a couple of outfits that'll make you feel super confident, it'll make you feel sexy, but they're not that expensive. It's just inexpensive, just cute, basic kind of outfits. Not basic per se, but just simple, cute little outfits that you can pair together and look good. So yeah, I have a total of 5 outfits that I've put together. I don't want to make this video long, so let's get right into it. Thank you so much for watching. So this is the first outfit that I'm going to be sharing with you guys. It's like a nice short skirt and a nice cute top. I hope my nipples are not showing, child. Anyway, this is the skirt. I love it so much. I'm a size small. So, small on the top, small on the bottom as well. I love this skirt so much. I love this top as well. I'm obsessed with white, you guys, like everything white. I love it. I have to have it. And I have this cute, dainty necklace that I have. I got it at H&M. So cute. Then I paired it with these nice heels. Cute outfit. These are like pocket like, but it has these 2 pockets on the side. You can literally wear this outfit with anything and everything. If you have like cute sneakers, you can rock it with cute white sneakers or with heels. I'm obsessed with heels, so yeah. So this is outfit number 1. Outfit number 2. Oh god, did a lousy job here. But anyway, this is the second cute little outfit. It's like a nice skirt. I don't know if you could see the details, like these nice little buttons. The cutest thing ever. This is like a timeless type of skirt. Like, it's not a fashion at all. Like, you can keep it for the longest time, it'll still look cute either way. So I paired it with this really nice top. Also, this can be dressed up or down depending on your mood on the day or depending on the occasion. But it's like a nice little playful outfit. I love it. Love, love, love. So obsessed. Okay, that's it for outfit number 2. Now let's get on the third one. Ooh, here comes the third one. So, this is another skirt that will make you look like the
girl that you think you are.
The girl that you think you are. I wanted to say like a bad bee. Yeah. It's like a cute, baddie little outfit. I have this nice crop top. I am obsessed with the buttons. How cute is this? Always, like this is a necessity. Neck piece, always, every day. You can never go wrong with it. So I also paired this skirt, or rather this outfit, with a cute pair of heels. This is different from the first one that I had on the first outfit. Honey, do I not look like money? Looking like money on a budget. Oh, I'm obsessed. You can never go wrong. Never, ever, ever go wrong. See my white obsession? I have a huge white obsession. Would you look at this cutie? How cute! Okay. I'm onto something here. The slit, honey. Look at the slit! Anyway, so this is how the outfit looks. Snatched AF. You can go dancing in this, or when you're going out for lunch with your girls. It's like sexy and classy at the same time. I love it so much. So the detail of the skirt, it's like this cute. Love this outfit. Obviously, like, I had to pair it with cute pair of strap heels. It will literally not be a full outfit without a cute pair of heels for me. Love it so much. I'm so obsessed. I'm going to show you the shoes now in detail. Would you look at these babies? Honey, yes, I agree, so nice, so cute, so obsessed. So, this will be the whole outfit. Saving the best for last. I'm obsessed with this top, like, guys, look at this, look at her. She is a superwoman. I love her so much. I love this top so much, literally. I love it. Let me show you the back. And I paired it with this nice little skirt. So cute. The slits in these skirts are just giving me life. I love them so much.
Look at her. What a queen. What a whole fucking queen.
So this is the last outfit. And we have come to the end of the video. Thank you so much, you guys, for watching. I hope that I gave you some inspiration on tips on how to put cute pieces together to make you look like money.